All right, it is. Time to vote. Monica, you're up.
I really hate putting your name down, but I think you'd do amazing if we let you go any further. Sorry, Spence, you're a good guy, but I gotta go with the numbers on this one.
I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote. Kelly. Spencer. Kelly. Two votes, Kelly. Monica. Two votes, Kelly. One vote, Spencer. One vote, Monica. Monica. That's two votes, Monica. Two votes, Kelly. One vote, Spencer. One vote left. Fifth person voted out of Survivor Second Chance. Monica, need to bring me your torch? Monica, the tribe has spoken. Time for the gate. Well, if there was any question as to whether this tribe is playing old school or new school, tonight's blindside put that to rest. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.